According to the profile of international transactions in the U.S., the top five foreign buyers, fifth was from Mexico. China, number one, Canada, India, United Kingdom, and Mexico. A lot of Mexican money moving into the States, but it's also a great time to purchase down there with some investment. The property taxes down there are dirt cheap, are they not?
Yes, yes. It's awesome. Plus, yeah. There are many advantages. And right now, because of the 20% devaluation of the peso, this means your dollars can buy great properties with less money. So this is something that you will want to look into in the future.